Okay, so there have been some problems with getting the robot to move exactly where I want it to move, and I think I figured out why. The mouse is jumping around when the robot moves, so it's not keeping good track of where exactly the robot is. So, what we would have to do is put some kind of suspension system on the mouse in order to keep it always at the same spot, even if the robot is jumping up and down. And right now I let the mouse go. It's hanging on only by one screw, and it appears to be working rather well. As you can see, starting at 0 and should go all the way to 12. And that gets really close. As you can see, with some minor adjustments, we can get it a little closer probably. So that's all that's updated right now. Hopefully we get this working too. And let me just do that again just to show you that that wasn't just a fluke. So here we are at 0 again, and hopefully it stops at 12. And again, it's pretty close. Hopefully we can get this working perfectly. I'm out.